Thank you. And I see the steam is rising. You are just absolutely fucking amazing to stand here in the rain and the shit and the cold. We started to make a new album at the beginning of this year called The Final Frontier. And it's released the 16th of August here in Sweden, all right? You know, I think somebody might buy it, but we'll see. But I have to tell you that when we put this tour together and we said, what are we going to do in the summer? There was one concert that we all said, that is going to be the most amazing night. Fucking thunder, rain, earthquakes, fire, flood, Sweden, Sonosphere, Stockholm, this is it! Thank you.
and earth that are dreamt of in your philosophy.
Yeah.
just why they let me go. But I'll never go dancing no more till I dance with the day. We'll be right back. Rocco was, oh my God, light. Are you all still here? You should be in bed, tucked up with a glass of, I don't know, whatever Swedish people drink when they go to bed. What do you drink when you go to bed? Beer. Or worse. Yeah, I get it. Listen, this is, Yeah, I fucking know. Said I could stay out late and sing tonight, so we're going to be here for a while, okay? Actually, we're going to be here for a long while. yeah, longer than you think. As I said, we got the new album and everything else, but we're doing a lot of stuff off Dance of Death, Brave New World, Matter of Life and Death tonight, as well as some other songs from another time, right? But this next song, well, we'd like to dedicate it to a few people. First of all, we'd like to dedicate it to especially anybody who's here tonight, who it's their first Maiden show, if you've never seen the band before. Yeah. We'd like to say that, welcome to the little brotherhood and sisterhood of Iron Maiden, if you're here for the first time. Because this is, I said this somewhere else and it got quoted a lot. You know, if heavy metal fans did actually rule the fucking world, we'd drink, we'd shag, but nobody would fucking die, alright? It's not a bad thing. Anyway, let's get to the song, right? The song's the thing, right? We would like to dedicate this next song, and we've been doing this every night, and it just feels like the right thing to do for this tour, because a great man passed away earlier on this year, somebody we all love. And he was going to be on this tour with us, doing a lot of shows with Heaven and Hell. You know who I'm talking about. We'd like to dedicate the next song, it's called Blood Brothers, to the memory of the late, the great Ronnie James Dio. Thank you.
Thank you.
the darkening sky before me. There's no time to prepare. Salvage a lost horizon, but no regrets from me. Maybe I'll come back some other day. Live again just to keep safe. In what shape or form that I might be, just another chance for me. A hurried time, no disgrace. Instead of racing to conclusion, wishing all my life away. No one can stop me now. Time is up. There's more things I'd like to do. I'm coming back to try again. Someday, maybe I'll wait till then. No more life. We'll be right back. My love.
Yeah.
For it is a human number. Its number is 666.
Thank you.
Cause it's 5 o'clock. They take me to the gallows pole. Yeah. The sands of time for me are running low. Thank you. guy on the stage behind me. Together, I'd like to thank everybody, all the bands today. name of the ship. But last of all and most important, we want to thank you for supporting us and for supporting metal in this strange world of ours. We'll see you somewhere. But if I had to tell you, I'd have to kill you. I'm running free! Yeah!